One and all, firstly, I would like to wish a happy and prosperous 68th Republic Day of India. It is a great privilege to me to speak on this auspicious occasion. In the history of calendar, 2 days are key. Without these 2 days, I don't think so how our nation was moving, how we will be, we don't know. Without these 2 days, that much importance these 2 days having. One is August 15th, second is January 26th. These 2 days are pretty crucial for each and every Indian, as these 2 days gave us future, gave us direction. Though we got independence on August 15th, 1947, we didn't have a proper direction. We didn't have the path in order to make constitution, in order to make future directions. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar took the responsibility, and exactly 2 years, 11 months and 18 days, they took time to make our Indian constituency. And finally, on January 26th, 1950, our constituency came into the force. Constitution came into the force. If we speak what exactly Republic Day, what it speaks, Republic means where people got sovereign power to elect their interested political leaders by voting, and political leaders who got selected, they should obey the law, they should act accordingly. This is a simple meaning of Republic. Republic means ultimately the people. Republic means ultimately the people who having full-fledged powers to elect public representatives. And from 1950, January 26th onwards, public administration came into the force. This is a simple introduction of the Republic Day of India. And Republic Day is also known as Swaraj Divas in Hindi terms. Swaraj Divas. What it speaks, Swaraj Divas? Swaraj Divas means after we got independence, which shows the directions how to lead our country, how to move ahead. That is a simple meaning of Swaraj Divas. Today is a day, not a simple one. Today is a day where lot of key decisions might be taken. And today is a day even our national anthem Jana Gana Mana was being approved, as well as today is a day where national language Hindi was being approved. And as part of tradition of January 26th, Republic Day of India, we used to call all foreign delegates as chief guest. In this connection, like starting Britain, Elizabeth, we invited Madam came here, and today in the last year France, before the last year Barack Obama came, this year UAE Crown Prince came to India, he took honor, and even UAE soldiers, they were participating in the marching in New Delhi today. And on this auspicious day, most of Indians, every one of us celebrating at a larger way. And even central government of India will take certain key decisions, which includes like mercy plea of imprisoners, those who are having the obedient character, for them central government will take a decision to release the prisoners, and they will announce India's prestigious awards, including Padma Shri, Padma Vibhushan, and Padma Vibhushan, Padma Shri, and Padma Bhushan. All these awards will be announced the day before of January 26th. That much importance today we had. And on this day, even central government of India will announce Paramavira Chakra Awards. Recently, who gone for the surgical attacks, for them Saurachakra Awards were being given today. And if you look at today, world paying attention to our India as part of honor today in Dubai, the world tallest building called Burj Khalifa, John 25th and John 26th, as part of Republic Day, as on the eve of the Republic Day of India, they were showcasing laser lights which reflects our Indian flag on the top of the building. See how much priority nor how much importance other countries are paying for us. Not only UAE, but also everywhere across our India, across the world, we can be seen our importance. If you look at world advanced nation who dominating all other countries, that is America. Even in America, we can be seen our Indians' priority. Recently, new government came, Trump's government came in US. Even the Trump's government, even our Indians, Madam Haley, she took her place. They have selected her in American cabinet. That we can be observed. See the how much priority they are giving for the talent of our Indians. And not only these countries, but also most of the countries, they are looking at us as we are well unified, as we are very good at hardworking and talented. That is why even till now we have a lot of priority across the world. And I can tell you that when we made constitution, it requires certain amendments. Still amendments are keep taking place, making the time following that it is absolutely correct. But as the time is passing on, as a society requires many more changes, In order to meet each and everything, even constitution required certain amendments. Even yesterday, as part of sedition, President of our India, Pranab Mukherjee sir, gave his speech. Sir opined that even we required certain amendments in elections, like parliament and assembly elections will be taken at a time. This is what one amendment which President of India expecting, and merging of railway budget with fiscal budget. So whatever I'm telling here, like many more changes we should be follow. As of now, doesn't mean that whatever constitution we made during those days, same thing we should follow right now. Even though we're following, we should require certain amendments. This is what I can tell, this is what I can urge. Last but not least, it is a great honor for us to celebrate, to salute our flag. There is no doubt, because we are all Indians. The blood which moving, which circulating in our body, it is our mother blood. Of course, it is our own mother blood as well as our Indian blood. That is why always we should salute our flag. There is no doubt. And I'm urging to each and every Indian. Recently, when I was watching one news, they have noticed that the people, when one anchor was asking what is Republic Day of India and what is the speciality of January 26th, she was asking, anchor was asking to the audience, especially to the youth, she was asking. You know, I felt very sad. My heart felt very sad. Really, it was very bad for me, which I thought, because, you know, when the people were telling what is Republic Day and what is John 26th, in the sense, somebody were comparing with even a Lover's Day or something else that they were telling. I felt very sad after hearing about this. What is this? Being an Indian, being a citizen of Indian, don't we know minimum of two important dates which are very crucial for every of us. If they don't know, they should learn and they should speak. Otherwise, they should say they don't know, let them learn. But indirectly or directly, they are degrading or they are demoralizing our values and our culture. I feel very sad. That is why I'm sincerely pleading to all Indians that we should know the importance of a few days, which includes two days, they should know the importance. That is why I am urging to all of us that we should spend some time to salute our flag. Because of these two days only, we are standing today like this. Because of many more sacrifices, because of lot of efforts, lot of commitment. So today we are standing like this. That is why it is our great honor to celebrate. And on the other way, I got happy. I felt very happy that, like, how we are wishing to our friends and to our neighbors regarding all our festivals and John 1st, how we are exchanging the wishes through social media such as Facebook and WhatsApp. Similarly, we were keep getting, even today I got many more messages through WhatsApp stating that happy Republic Day. I felt very happy. I really felt very happy. At least the people people were wishing as similar as how they are wishing on the respective festivals. Finally, I'm telling to all of us that we are very happy to be son of our daughter of our mother and our son. Similarly, we should always feel that we are very fond and it is very fortunate to be son or daughter of our pride of India. That is why always we should be pride. That is why always we should feel very proud being an Indian. I forgot to tell one thing, that yesterday central government of India announced Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan awards. Out of them, I would like to heartfully congratulating to all the people who got all these prestigious awards announced by the central government, and all of them having the multi talents, there is no doubt. Out of them, the person who got Padma Shri called Ramayya, who hails from Telangana, you know, we should see him, we should learn something from that person, because he was the person who planted around 10 million of trees. As of now, he was a very poor person. I think I have seen he was riding his bicycle by putting all the trees on his bicycle. See how dedicated he is, how dedicated that person who wanted to protect the environment, even though he was very poor person, and even though he was basically small agriculture, how dedicatedly he is serving for the society. That is why we should learn from that person, being educated how we will be. That is why I am heartfully congratulating to Padma Shri awardee Shri Ramayya Garu and the other people who got different prestigious awards. I'm heartfully thanking to them. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you very much. And once again, a happy 68th Republic Day of India wishes. Thank you very much for giving this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.